mic. Hi, I'm Cassandra from the Quebec Trauma Federation, and I'm just here to talk to you. Hi, thanks. To talk to you about a couple events that we are hosting with the Fringe this year. I brought our brand new intern, David Beckham. He's pretty great. So, David, you were such an amazing ambassador at the 2012 London Olympics that we're so glad you're going to be here for our Olympics, Theatricus Olympicus, at the Fringe Park. How do you feel about that?
I'm David Beckham.
Right, that's awesome. So on Sunday, June 16th at the Fringe Park, we're going to be hosting with a few improv groups a game show. It's going to be hardcore theater sports, I guess. Yeah, it's going to be great. So you're going to join us?
I played football.
He's really a good intern. We're also going to be hosting on this Saturday, June 8th from 5 till 7 at the Mainline, our QDF calendar launch.
Yeah. You know what? I had lunch today, actually.
You had lunch today? Not lunch, launch. We're launching the calendar. So a lot of the companies that are doing shows in Montreal and Quebec this summer are going to be doing previews a lot like these. A lot of Fringe companies are going to be there. Holler if you're going to be there, Fringe companies. Yeah. So, okay. We have free admission, free sangria, and free food. So, yeah, it's going to be, and right after we have the 6th annual mac and cheese competition. It's going to be right after the launch. So join us.
Right, so essentially QDF is going to bend it like Beckham.
Yeah, we're going to bend it like Beckham on June 8th from 5 till 7 and June 16th at 4 p.m.
I'm David Beckham and I approve this message.
That's awesome. Thank you. Okay.